dress?
Irene!
Hi, I heard you were having a meeting. I thought you'd need a chair lady.
Oh, thanks, Irene.
Have you heard from Archie yet?
No, and he really should have called by now. It's almost 8 o'clock. Mine are gonna be here any minute. Irene, would you help me? Listen to me make my speech. I'm afraid I'll forget the words.
Oh, don't worry, you're gonna be just fine.
That's what Mrs. Kleinschmidt said, and she was wrong.
Who is Mrs. Kleinschmidt?
My third grade teacher. She was in charge of the nativity play. I was acting the part of the third cow standing next to the manger. I was supposed to say, moo, moo, I hear people coming. And when the first cow was saying his speech, moo, moo, here we are, three cows in a manger, I looked out and I saw my little brother sitting in the audience picking his nose. Well, when it came my turn, I couldn't think of nothing else. So I said it. Moo, moo, my little brother is picking his nose.
Edith, your little brother is not here tonight, so come on, let's rehearse.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I wrote it down. Now, see if I remember it. Dear friends, as your hostess for the evening, I welcome you with open arms.
That's very good.
Yeah, the hands was my idea, but Gloria told me where to put them. Now, it gives me great pleasure to introduce Miss Lillian Henderson. If she's on this side, I'll go, Miss Lillian Henderson. The lady who is gonna show us how to lock in our freshness.
That's perfect.
No, the words was right, but I didn't burp.
You didn't what?
Well, these bowls are just like babies. After you put the food in, you gotta burp them. That's what keeps things fresh. But I just can't seem to talk and burp at the same time.
Too bad Archie isn't here.
All right, they got the Spalding, the African explorer. Did someone call me Snora? Hooray, hooray, hooray. This morning I shot an elephant in my pajamas. How he got in my pajamas, I'll never know.
Don't tell me. James Cagney.
Irene, I don't know what I'd do without you, but I'd rather.
That's very good, Mike.
If you think that's good, you ought to see my brother.
What brought all this on?
What did you say?
I said, what brought all this on?
I can't tell you, Irene. My mother told me never to talk with my hands full. Excuse me, all good things must come to an end, but if you play your cards right, I'll be back for your end later.
What on earth is this all about?
They go into a Marx Brothers movie festival, and if they go dressed like that, they get in for half price.
Very good, Nana. Say the secret word and win a year's supply.
Oh, boy, that brings back memories. Incidentally, so does that coat.
It should. It's your husband's.
Of what?
Of what what?
A year's supply of what?
That's a very good question. Give me a good answer, I'll give you 2 years' supply.
Oh, my. I forgot to take the cake out of the freezer. I was so worried about my speech, I forgot about everything else.
Edith, you know your speech perfectly. We'll go over it a few times.